The International Society of Fire Service Instructors has a long-standing history of celebrating our members and recognizing our board of directors for their service. Each year, the Society recognizes members whose contributions have increased the value and benefits to our members, as well as those whose instructional achievement is an example to us all. The International Society of Fire Service Instructors 2021 Organizational Service Award goes to Dan Pfannenstiel. Dan is Division Chief of Training for the West Metro Fire Rescue in Lakewood, Colorado. Dan is being recognized for his phenomenal efforts in successfully transitioning the Society's Training Officer Credential Program into a 100% online instructor-facilitated delivery model. This has enabled the Society to continue delivering this high-demand and high-value program to our members during the COVID pandemic. This was a monumental task, especially given the time frame for execution. It required an extraordinary effort and an extraordinary individual to pull it off. Dan stepped up to the plate and made this important member benefit possible in 2020 and 2021.
Hi, my name is Dan Pfannenstiel. I work for West Metro Fire in Lakewood, Colorado on the west side of Denver. I've been with ISFSI for about 5 years now, and I wanted to thank you for all you do. You are changing, you're leading, and you're inspiring the fire service throughout the world. I also want to thank you for honoring me with this award. I'm humbled, and it's so great to be part of the ISFSI family. Again, thank you.